Well, the fall season has officially begun, and the cooler weather temperatures usually generate another flu season. Ministry of Health officials confirming an uptick in flu cases in the Bahamas last year. To avoid an influenza outbreak coupled with the COVID-19 pandemic, Prime Minister the Most Honorable Dr. Hubert Minnis is urging Bahamians to get a flu shot.
If we took our flu shots, that would decrease the incidence of flu and thus decrease that extra demand on our hospital, thus compromising our hospital facilities and making it even worse and placing us in an even more difficult predicament. So again, I urge and I ask all Bahamians, especially those who would be at risk, the elderly and others, to kindly